your money.
Ah, please don't hurt me.
Not so fast, punk.
Upside down now.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Oh, hello, Kendra. I see you posting that thirst trap.
I mean, a girl's got a gram.
I bet you're gonna have a bunch of hunks sliding into your DMs.
Did someone say DM?
Ooh, is this a photo of a dessert? Because I can't handle the thirst. Reply guy 69.
Ugh, no, not him again.
Zip, zoop, tis that! Reply guy! Responding to women's posts faster than the speediest Wi-Fi.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Red Flintstone! You're the best Santa Claus we ever had here at Macy Rock's department store.
There you go, kid. Great kazoo. You want to sit on Santa's lap?
You stopped having a lap in your 20s, fatso. Don't worry, that joke's still cool. This episode aired in 1964.
Very funny, wise guy. Now scram. I'm spreading Christmas spirit.
Fred, dum-dum, what year is it?
This is the year 10,000 B.C.
Do they teach you what B.C. stands for in the School of Rock?
Of course. Before Christ.
So, you're celebrating a holiday named after some dude who won't be born for another 10,000 years.
What are you getting at?
Well, I'll just show you.
Ah! Oh! What's the big idea?
A bunch of cavemen celebrating Christmas. That's the big idea. You've literally broken the time-space continuum, you fucking idiot.
Holy macaroni!
On Z-Tux, we always knew your timeline was a danger to us, but we couldn't figure it out until you rockhoppers actually started celebrating Christmas! Christmas! Which they did in season 5.
It's a shame when God's plan goes wrong, ain't it, Gazoo?
Say, how come you can see Gazoo, Mr. Macy Rock? Only me, Bonnie, children, and animals can see Gazoo.
Yes, my storyline was insulting.
Because, Flintstone!
And Satan.
Shit, it's Lucifer, the Lord of Hell. Quick, dum-dum! Bedrock is doomed if you don't kill Satan!
Will Fred kill Satan? Will Betty get that saber-tooth fur coat? Or did Barney lose their Christmas money? Shooting craps. Find out after these messages for cigarettes and bourbon.
You're my number one guy.
You looking to take in any more strays? Woof, woof.
Ah, damn it, reply guy!